Okay, make this quick. Turn on the generator, leave, and plug the school's power cord into the center. Be careful in there. I don't think I can connect to you on that side of the dome. And you won't be alone. There's someone else in there too. They're not yours.
This is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. And no going in the halls without a hall pass.
Those eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catlin, the prototype is his god. And this is what he does to heretics. These little toys all get back to a firm at where he needs. And in return, you're fat. We try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last whisper of critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. You're Pappy's angel. Come save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Not Catnap's old angel. Mary. You're Pappy's angel. Come save us. Nothing left to save. Not here.
Safety.